My name is Cyndee Schaffer, and I'm sitting here at the Midwest Writers Association table, and I'm selling my book, Mollies War. My book is based on the letters that my mother sent home while she was a WAF, which is a Women's Army Corps, during World War II. She was stationed in England, France, and Germany, and sent these letters home, and her sister saved them. I also did my research at the Pritzker Military Library in downtown Chicago, since my mother was not able to disclose exactly where she was located while she was serving in the WAF. I speak five languages.